mean, you're just go for the elites, is just try to find elites. Those are the, you know how they look, right? The gold. I mean, you still should kill as you're moving, but just move fast and try to find elites because that's the only thing that gives you a lot. Yes, damn, when this game does give me the cards I need, give me the cards. I think I'm gonna get another lizard. I have two of them in the same tank. Come on, come on, come on. Give me the card I need. It should be you. Hopefully, you didn't pick the wrong. Because if you pick 20, you're fine. But if you didn't, you're pressing it too fast. I think sometimes it is different, though. I'm not sure, though, because I only do it once, so I don't really pay attention to that. Come on, why is it not giving me the Earthbounds? That's all, I just need one card and this game just never gives me it. Oh boy. Come on, one Earthbound, that's all I need, please. You serious? Oh, this will work. What? Level 22? That's ridiculous. Ugh. I was gonna play that, but I kinda played it too much, so I'm gonna take the break until. Yeah, until like Neri or. Because I won't be able to do anything for you. Yeah, we'll be fighting the same things, really. It won't level you up. Oh my god, Regeki, come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. This will work in my favor. Are you serious? I can't believe this game. Wait, what Paragon level you are? You're 200 something, right? And you should be able to once you get to like, wait, what exact level are you? Maybe like 250. You should be, maybe even less than that. You should be strong enough to take it once you level your stuff up. You should be strong enough to do what you need to do. To kill Lit. Oh shit. Can I not do this? Once per turn, if you have no cards in your hand, you can select one monster. Oh, wow. He lost. He knows he's lost. I'm fighting someone in Yu-Gi-Oh. He knows this game is over. God, can't attack 180 is that ability.